Please prepare for the AI takeover of the Midway Morning Show.
What's crack-a-lackin' Midway?
Welcome back to the Midway Morning Show.
Sponsored by Raising Cane's.
That's right, Zaya. And we've got an excellent show today.
Sit back and enjoy, you bodacious viewers.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. And now for a moment of silence.
Allstate is the highest honor a Texas music student can receive. Congratulations to all the outstanding musicians in our choir.
Melissa Cherry, first chair soprano, second Allstate mixed choir.
Sam Conway, second chair tenor, second Allstate mixed choir.
Ashira Franck, third chair alto, first Allstate mixed choir.
Mia Gully, seventh chair alto, Allstate treble choir.
Sophia Mata, sixth chair alto, first Allstate treble choir.
Asher Beck, fourth chair tenor, second Allstate tenor bass choir.
Jackson Owen, sixth chair bass, second Allstate tenor bass choir. Be sure to check out all these great singers along with the rest of the choirs at Gotta Sing. There will be two shows, one today and tomorrow, both at 7 p.m. in the pack. Grab your tickets at this website.
The school's halls are crowded for the passing period. I must choose my targets carefully. 4 years of classes have turned me into a nocturnal animal. It's a big campus. I can't be everywhere.
Ah, he stabbed me. I'm bleeding. Alfred. He's losing blood. I can stabilize him for a little bit, but the only way to really save him is to donate blood at the Carter Blood Drive on February 7th. And if you're a sidekick that's only 16, make sure to get a parent signature. Donate blood. Save Batman.
We're back. Teacher of the Week. Let's go. Teacher of the Week, Teacher of the Week, Teacher of the Week, Teacher of the Week. Congratulations, Miss Carter, you're Teacher of the Week. Miss Carter has a great attitude and is so positive in and out of the classroom. She goes above and beyond to help her students and new teachers be successful. Her light is shining bright at MHS and she's making a difference. Congratulations, let's go. It's Faculty of the Week time, let's do it. Faculty, faculty, faculty of the week. Congratulations, Ms. Senf, you are faculty of the week. Ms. Senf greets our students with the biggest smile each day and does an excellent job helping in the classroom. She loves our students and we're lucky she's a part of our functional academics team. Congratulations. Let's go.
Congratulations to our Business Professionals of America 2024 State Qualifiers.
Advanced Accounting, Haley Carton.
Advanced Desktop Publishing, Anna Ho, Brady Jakis, and Sydney Young.
Banking and Finance, Jackson Sims.
Business Law and Ethics, Caleb Brooks and Lauren Ziegenhagen.
Digital Media Production, Jameson Parker and Mila DeLu.
Entrepreneurship, Melanie Newman.
Funding, Fundamental Accounting, Diana Cruz and Grace Rodriguez. Personal Financial Management, Rolando Herrera, Morgan LaPierre, and Ben Lloyd.
Podcast production team, Zaya Derrick, Ivy Ingram, Mary Mellon, and Brazis Tankersley.
Presentation individual, Sarah Catani.
Python programming, Tyler Botch and Nathan Trin.
Video production team, Andrew Block, Kenan Miller, Gavin Milrick, and Zachary Williams.
Visual design team, Emma Ray and Derek Rhodes. Teacher and staff, take your pick in front of the sponsor sign in the cafeteria commons and tag it to MHS PTA Facebook and Instagram by next Wednesday, the 7th, and you will be placed in a drawing to win a $100 gift card to 135 Prime. The winner will be announced on February 9th.
If you were nominated to be a Mr. Midway contestant, you need to come by Mr. K's room 709 after school today for a quick meeting.
Hello everyone and welcome back to this week's edition of Midway Field Study. It was a great week last week for Midway sports, and without further ado, let's get started. First of all, let's take a look at boys basketball, who had a strong bounce back after some tough recent losses. On Tuesday, the guys traveled to Temple and took on the Wildcats in an incredibly competitive game. Ultimately, the Panthers fell just short by losing by only 1 point, with the final score being 42-41. However, the team came back home and faced Copperas Cove on Friday and came away with a victory in this one by a final score of 54-39. The team's season record is currently 12-17 and is sitting at a 3-5 record in district play. Now let's transition into girls basketball. The girls also faced Temple and Copperas Cove and won both times by scores of 40-29 and 51-38 respectively. The Pantherettes are 19-11 overall with a sparkling 9-1 district record. District competition has begun for boys soccer, and they won their first game last Friday at home over Hutto by a final score of 3-1. This week, the team will face off against Harker Heights on the road and Temple at home, and they look to start a district play winning streak. Girls soccer also started district play and took down Hutto on the road 2-0. Kendi Philo scored both goals for Midway, assisted by Harley Labhart, and keeper Caprice Jones delivered another shutout.
On Tuesday, girls soccer played Harker Heights. The game ended with a final score of 8-0, and the ladies are now 2-0 in district. Senior Kendi Philos was the night's top scorer, getting her first hat trick of the season by putting 3 goals in the back of the net, and freshman Caitlin Weeks was the player of the game, scoring her first and second ever career goals.
The girls are 7-4-1 overall and will be matching the boys' schedule by also taking on Harker Heights and Temple this week. To conclude this segment, let's announce our player of the week. For the second week in a row, the selection goes to a senior on the boys' soccer team, with this week's recipient being Aiden Lopez. Lopez returned to Midway this year after being a player in the MLS Next program, a program that develops some of the best youth soccer players in the country and prepares them for MLS careers. He has been instrumental in the boys' outstanding play so far this season and is one of the top soccer prospects in Texas. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.
And as always, let's make it a great day, Midway.